Good morning, guys. It's March the 31st, early morning. And we have launched my boat already. We're going to go look for monster striper. I'm going to dedicate the whole morning, whole day, to see if we can catch a fish. I'm going to be doing a lot of casting with big trout swim baits that we have. So hopefully, just maybe, we'll get on one. It's been a while since I've caught a fish here in Willow Beach. And we'll see what happens. I brought a special guest again. You guys seen him in previous videos before. His name's Herman. He's a legend right now in Willow Beach. He's been catching monster striper. So hopefully he can guide us to get a big one. And then there he is. The legend, Herman, catching the monster. So hopefully he could guide us that way today.
We're gonna do good. Let's do this, Carlito.
Let's do it.
Hey guys, we're fishing with Carlito. We just started the morning and we got something here, guys. Let's get the net. First fish, take your time.
Let's see if we don't have a shad or a little trout on here.
I think it's a trout. That's a 12 pounder.
It's probably 8.
I set the drag really well. Dímelo.
Let's do you.
Yes. Oh,
first fish with Carlito.
The man we started off so good.
There it is. Close. Before they close, we got them. Check
them
out.
This for you guys. I think it's a 15 pounder. Maybe. We just started in the morning. Enjoy, man.
Yeah. Off on a good morning, man. There it is, guys. We just started off and we already got one on one. So looks like we started off on a good note today. And we'll keep in touch.
Willow Beach, 2020. Before they shut down this part of the country, we're gonna get some stripers right there.
So there it is. Beautiful morning. Here fishing with my friend. We hooked on a pretty good striper. As soon as we get out of here, we're gonna weigh it and measure it, see what he looks like. But for sure, he's a double digit. Nice fish.
Now Carlitos again. He's in 20 pounder, I don't think.
Yeah, this one's bigger.
It's a big fish.
This one's for sure bigger.
So Carlito, we're gonna get one. Let's put the camera straight.
Awesome, man.
Gonna get some fish today. Aww. Before they close.
Look at that giant.
That's a big one. That's a big one, man. Oof.
Oh. That's what we're talking about. Man, I don't know how to explain this feeling, but it's awesome.
Let's get the net.
Okay.
Take your time, buddy. Take your time. I got a big fish here. Ooh, wow. Then you got his personal best.
Yeah, for sure. I think I'm breaking a PB today, man.
We got a rye, he's pulling. I think he's hooked.
He's hooked pretty good.
Get a big fish. Oof. If you can guys see the rod, the tip of the rod, it's moving away.
It's moving the boat.
It's moving the boat.
Got a whale on here. Damn bull shark.
I think because of the sound. Oh, man. Woo! I promised Carlito today we're gonna get some big fish. Willow Beach, guys.
Oh man, this guy's getting me tired.
Come on, man. You gotta beat the coronavirus. Holy.
Damn, look at
shit.
How he's moving the boat.
He's just moving.
Oh, no.
Came off, no?
No, no, no.
Oh.
He's got me.
That scares me, man.
Scared too.
Oh, baby. He's a big, big, big fish. This is a big fish. This is a 20 plus. I'm guessing.
Yep, I think so too, man.
Oof.
Come on.
Oh my god. Yeah, just in case we have to.
Damn, man.
I don't know if you guys see the rod against the sunlight, but.
Shit.
I think we get a monster. Okay, let's see. Let's be fighting it. Some big fish. A willow. I wanna see it.
Me too, bro. Yeah. This guy's for sure got like 20 pounds. But not.
Ooh.
It's
a 20.
Oh my god, I love it.
Woo!
Look at that view.
Oh,
man.
That's a 20 pounder. That's a 20 pounder plus. Holy moly! This is a beast.
Dude,
take your time.
Himself.
No, he's double hooked. He's double hooked.
Oh.
Yes!
Bring him in the
front. Oh my god! Carlito,
yeah,
we did it.
Man.
I promised Carlito get a huge fish. Say something.
That's what we're talking about, man.
Say something.
Man, I'm speechless right now. I'm speechless. It felt for a second like if I was deep sea fishing, which I've never caught a fish this big in freaking the ocean. Just gonna take a sip just to
celebrate.
Yeah, to celebrate and relax the adrenaline I got going through my body right now. That was amazing.
What a fight, man.
Mm-hmm.
What a fight. What's a beautiful fight.
Hell
he
yeah.
Cool down. I knew it.
For a second, I thought I was stuck on a rock. We just hooked up on another fish. I think he's as big or bigger than the one we caught earlier. I might be wrong though. Yeah, so we're on the third fish of the day. Beautiful day so far. Enjoying the outdoors. And catching some stripers. It's all about.
It's another big one, man.
Yeah. This is another double digit for sure.
Carlitos and Herman, no German. Willow Beach 2020. Fighting with these big ones. Maybe it's a catch and release since we have our number for today. We're gonna be nice so people doesn't complain about it. And well, I don't want to talk on top of this moment. Let's enjoy this. Enjoy Carlito fighting this fish. He thinks it's another. Oh, don't tell me he came out.
No, he's still here.
Still here. Swimming this way. Yes, swimming this way. think it's another drug. It's moving the boat again, so it may have around 10, 15, right?
Yeah, I want to say he's at least 14, 15 pounder.
Okay, that's for good, sure. To release. We're going to release some fish today. Oh, 20 pounder. Oh, another 20 pounder. Another one. We're gonna release this, right?
Yeah, releasing.
But first we're gonna put, oh, I think it's more
than we're gonna meet the family. We're gonna keep the family.
Take your time.
I got already in.
Oh.
Damn, dude. Oh, shit. No way.
Oh, I think it's more than 20. I think this is gonna be your personal best, buddy.
You're
this
right.
Is your personal best. We got a 22 today. We got a
12 pounder,
and I think we're gonna beat Carlitos' personal best twice in one day. I'm guessing it's at 23. Fuck it.
Yo, this is not 23, dude. But we're gonna weigh it out.
Yeah,
right
yeah,
now.
We're gonna wait. Okay.
He didn't fight as much as the other one did, so I didn't think he was gonna be this big. Yo.
So
crazy!
This. Okay, we're gonna weigh this guy and release it.
What does he weigh?
Yeah!
22?
23!
Yo, that's the magic number. 23, he's gonna go.
Oh, hold on. Yeah,
23. Okay, fill me with it.
Yeah, 23! Yeah!
23. That's a 23 pounder.
So this is the third fish of the day, 23 pounder in what? Three fish in one day, man. This is crazy.
We're having a beautiful day, blessed, awesome day. We're gonna take some pictures and we're gonna release them real quick.
All right. Just broke another PB on the same day, 23 pounder with the homie right here, and we're gonna release them. What a beautiful fish. I got more than enough now. And here he goes.
There you go. Beautiful fish. Hey cow. There you go. Let's take our time. There's no rush. It's gonna swim away.
There he goes.
There you go.
Wow, man. Amazing.
Nice, bro. Carlitos, German, 2020.
So we do it. LV 702 for you guys. I think with this, we're going to call it a day.
Yeah.
We had more than enough fun today, so. There you go. Starting off pretty good with this video here, so. Stay tuned for more, and thank you guys for watching.
Yeah.
Thank you guys.